Dr. Jang's
Playmath.
Hello, my Playmath friends. It's Dr. Jang. Welcome back to my channel. Today's story is about the mom and the son having a magical car ride with a continued dialogue about numbers. Don't forget to watch all the way through, because when I finish the book, fun after reading activity will follow. Are you ready for an adventure with numbers?
Is 2 a lot? Written by Annie Watson. Illustrated by Rebecca Evan.
One day, Joey had a very important question.
Is 2 a lot?
He asked his mommy. His mommy thought for a moment, then she said, Well, 2 is not a lot of pennies. But 2 is a lot of smelly skunks.
What about 3?
Joey asked.
Is 3 a lot?
Well, Joey, his mommy replied, I'd say 3 is not a lot of books on a shelf. But 3 is a lot of broken bones.
What about 4?
Asked Joey.
Is 4 a lot?
His mommy smiled. 4 is not a lot of children in the school bus, she answered. But it is a lot of dogs to walk at once.
What about 5?
Asked Joey. Well, 5 is not a lot of freckles, his mommy said. But 5 is a lot of cowboys on a city street.
What about 10, mommy?
I had a feeling that was coming, said his mommy. I'd say 10 is not a lot of pieces of popcorn, but it is a lot of chomping dinosaurs.
What about 50?
Asked Joey.
Is 50 a lot?
That's a hard one, Joey. Let me see. I'd say 50 is not a lot of leaves left on an aspen tree, but it is a lot of letters in a mailbox. This time, Joey was sure he could stump his mommy.
What about 100?
Mommy paused for a moment, and then she said, 100 is not a lot of snowflakes, but 100 is a lot of candles on a cake. Joey took a deep breath and thought hard. Then he asked,
Mommy, what about 1,000? Is 1,000 a lot?
Mommy said, You ask such great questions. I'd say 1,000 is not a lot of grains of sand, but 1,000 is a lot of hot air balloons. Joey was quiet for a long time. Then his mommy asked him, So what do you think, Joey? Is 2 a lot? Joey answered,
Well, sometimes 2 is a lot, and sometimes it's not. The end.
Let's do a fun after reading activity. To do this activity, you'll need a piece of paper, a marker, and crayons. First, choose one number between 2 and 10. My kid chose number 5. And then, think of something for which 5 things are not a lot and 5 things are a lot. And draw those things on the paper and color them. When making drawings, encourage kids to write or say the sentence representing relative values of numbers.
5 is not a lot of Skittles, but 5 is a lot of popsicles.
Thank you for watching PlayMath. To read more math picture books and do after reading activities, subscribe to this channel. See you next time!